Salut à toi fan de zombies, c'est Colère115. Dans cette vidéo, je vous présente les dialogues de nos personnages sur Zetsubou no Shima, comme je l'ai fait auparavant avec Dead Rising Rare. Comme je n'ai pas la version de Black Ops 3 sur PC et que personne n'a pu me donner les dialogues en français, j'ai décidé de prendre les dialogues sur une vidéo anglaise, celle de l'IMFT Winters, pourquoi son lien sera dans la description. J'ai traduit le tout comme j'ai pu, donc merci d'être indulgent. C'est sûr qu'il y a des fautes d'orthographe, de conjugaison, de frappe ou de tout le reste, mais dites-vous bien que ça m'a pris plusieurs jours à traduire le tout avec mes connaissances en anglais. Bref, voici les dialogues et on en reparlera un peu plus tard dans la vidéo.
So Nikolai, I hear you say something a while ago about going back to your family.
I think you're mistaken, perhaps confused.
So about your wives, how many did you have? Or are you just claiming victories you never had?
I do not wish to discuss this matter any further. We have mission. You appear closer to Richtofen than I have seen before. Do you really consider him an ally?
Look, he knows a whole lot more about this craziness than the rest of us. I think he really does have a plan.
I am still unsure of the German's motives. For all his talk of making things right, there is still madness in his eyes.
Maybe that madness is what we need right now. Tell me, Nikolai, do you think you could do it? Kill your other self if it meant it would put things right?
I would never give up without fight. This I know deep in my heart.
Are you beginning to see the method in Richtofen's madness? You, who were once his sworn enemy.
The German's the least scary thing around here. Besides, we're all in this together. We need each other.
You seem more reflective these days. Perhaps you are not the headstrong Dempsey you once were.
I think you're reading too much into things, Tack. I'm just tired after that swim. So, you sure you're up to the task ahead, Tack?
We are not certain what lies ahead. My path may be different from yours.
I'm just saying, Tack, if you have to do what I had to do, you may not find it easy.
Your concern is as appreciated as it is unexpected, Dempsey. Aside from your ramblings in the heat of battle, you seem to be more at peace, Dempsey.
What can I tell you? Seeing how you check out is a hell of a way to get perspective. Hey, Richtofen, why don't you tell your pal Maxis to drop us off exactly where we need to be next time?
We are dealing with the complexities of the interdimensional time travel across a fracturing universe. It's not exactly easy. Keep a close watch on Takeo. We need him alive before
Before we need him dead? Yeah, I know the drill. Been there, done that.
I hope your recent trauma hasn't affected you too negatively, Dempsey. After all, it was all for the best.
Trauma? Call it what it was, Richtofen. You had us track down another me just so we could kill him off.
I've told you before, Dempsey. It is essential that we remove all fragments of our other selves.
Yeah. Their continued existence could still lead to the destruction of the Earth and the collapse of the universe.
Do you trust me yet, Dempsey?
After everything that's happened and the way you seem to be the one in charge of bouncing us around, I don't see how I've got a lot of choice.
When the time comes, Takeo will do what needs to be done. He always does.
So, here we are again, out to extinguish another flame that you say stands between us and peace. The others seem to believe in your madness, Richtofen. I have yet to see proof that you are not leading us down a dark path.
Make no mistake, Nikolai. The path ahead is very dark. I have never pretended otherwise.
You have spoken of how element 115 corrupts our minds, our memories.
It is an inevitable side effect of our travels. I'm surprised you're not used to it by now.
If 115 really does corrupt our thoughts, what does that say about you, Richtofen? You have been exposed more than any of us.
It is a burden that I am willing, no, destined to bear. Do you trust me yet, Nikolai?
We have followed you this far, but where we are going, I'm not sure. I will deal with future when it comes.
When you talk of our mission, you refer only to the test subject. Are you afraid to say his name?
Believe me, Takeo, it is far better to let go of personal attachments. They will bring you only heartache.
I fear denying Dempsey the chance to better understand himself may have consequences.
Even had he been conscious before his death, I do not believe that Dempsey had any great knowledge to impart.
You promised that you would deliver a message from the Emperor Richtofen. I can wait no longer.
I will keep my promise. You will have the Emperor's message before the sun rises on this island.
How will my path differ from that of the American? Will I too have to confront my own mortality?
We will cross that bridge when we come to it, Takeo. Even I am not sure exactly how events will play out. Do you trust me yet, Takeo?
You have promised me answers. I have to believe you will stay true to your word. You and the German were once sworn enemies, Nikorai. Are you beginning to see his goals as though they are your own?
Ours is an alliance of convenience, Takeo. I still despise the German with every fiber of my being.
You must have a strong reason to ally with the German. I sense a longing in your soul. A longing for something beyond your reach.
I may have dreams, Takeo, but I know they are not reality. My life is only war. It is all I know. Do not question me any further, Takeo. My thoughts and my past are mine and mine alone.
I have little interest in your secrets, Nikolai. Unless they are the kind that put our alliance at risk. And when that day comes, what kind of man will you be, Nikorai?
I will fight until there are no more battles to be won. When all this madness ends, I will still be the man I always was. A loyal servant of Mother Russia.
Richtofen may have confidence in his plans, but none of us can truly know the nature of our own destiny, Nikorai.
Ces dialogues permettent de souligner et de comprendre plusieurs choses. La notion de multiverse ou de multimonde commence peu à peu à être révélée. Vous le savez, dans le zombie, il y a une infinité de mondes, d'univers. À cause de l'élément 115, la personnalité de nos personnages sont altérées avec la personnalité de leur double présent dans un autre univers. Leurs souvenirs et leurs pensées deviennent alors partagés. Depuis The Giant, Richtofen nous bassine avec une lettre de l'Empereur et évidemment Takeo est impatient pour en connaître le contenu. Le contenu de cette lettre nous est révélé à la fin du secret de Zetsubou no Shima, celle-ci se trouve dans une des cellules où est prisonnier Takeo 1.0. C'est une lettre qui demandait aux soldats de la Division 9 de capturer Takeo 1.0. Richtofen voulait montrer la méchanceté et la jalousie de l'Empereur. La tension entre nos personnages reste la même, mais on peut apercevoir que Dempsey et Takeo commencent à suivre l'idéologie et le plan de Richtofen. Cependant, Nikolai, quant à lui, reste toujours sur sa position. Richtofen tente d'avoir la confiance de chacun des personnages. Avec un seul dialogue de Richtofen, on peut apercevoir que celui-ci ne connaît pas l'ampleur du plan, et que c'est Maxis et ce M qui connaît absolument tout. Il suffit d'entendre les dialogues lorsque Richtofen parle tout seul. J'espère que cette vidéo vous aura plu, je vous laisse et vous dis à la prochaine. Ciao.